requires that I put voice to my concerns.
Speak, then.
You held the unshielded power source again, Captain. And again, you emerged from the exposure unscathed. The Codex Astartes warns that those in league with Chaos can withstand the warp's touch.
You forget yourself, Ultramarine.
Leandros, I do not take this warp resistance lightly. But the search for answers must wait until after we deal with this Chaos invasion.
What if that is too late?
Leandros, enough. We need to keep moving.
Forces of Chaos are invading this world. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
I know what route to take. I deployed troops to man outposts between the Calchas facility and Bastion Primus. From there, you can access the rail network and cross to Manufactorum Ajacus.
Understood. I will meet you there.
them fury!
How can we face them? The legions of chaos.
Trooper, get yourself together right now.
Yes, ma'am.
The other platoons are going to fall back towards the bastion. Hold this position, or they'll be cut off. Greetings, Ultramarines.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
As well as can be hoped, considering we are surrounded on all sides by the enemy horde. We're heading back to the command post, Captain.
Spice Marines to kill!
and purge.
Over here.
Well met, Mira.
Jonah, I half expected to find a demon chewing on your bones.
Well, they'd spit me right out.
Make your report, Jonah.
The Greenskins have been pressing us hard, both down here and at the Bastion proper.
Get ready to fall back to the Bastion. Do not engage Chaos forces directly until I get reinforcements down here to back you up.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Captain Titus, this way.
This is Bastion Primus. We're under heavy assault. The orcs are back, and they cut power to the sentry guns.
All of them?
They took out the generator. We couldn't defend it against such numbers. We had to fall back.
The Ultramarines and I are almost at your position. Mira out.
Come on.
enough of us to hold this position without them.
Lieutenant, the central outpost is under attack.
Tell them we're on our way.
Move out, brothers.
We need those sentry guns.
Captain, where is the generator?
If you continue on, you'll find it at the end of our fortifications.
I will contact you once I have restored power. Brothers, the guardsmen will need your help until the guns are reactivated.
We will hold the line, Captain.
Seed of the Imperium.
ahead.
Sidonus to Captain Titus. We are running into orcs down here. Nothing like above, though. Just enough to be an annoyance. We will be there soon.
Understood.
Boss Grimskull! This whole planet is mine! Whoa!
You've been at my heels for long enough. This ends now.
That's right!
The time for battle
is now! Don't you me! Stand still! So I can kill you!
The damned orc is dead.
Finally, some good news.
This rail line will take us directly to the Titan Manufactorum.
The faster the better. Those orcs slowed us down.
And gave Nemiroth time to prepare his invasion. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
The captain dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.